Okay, so this happened at the end of Hollyoaks and E4 tonight. So I wonder how this is going to continue. Has this happened at the end of Hollyoaks and E4 tonight? We'll find out in Hollyoaks and E4 tomorrow night, so well. Okay, so that's all I wanted to say. Thanks for watching, that's all for now. Thank you so much for my videos, but it's all for me for now. And have a good night, and I'll see you guys later. Bye!